The voting is now officially closed. I have the results right here in my hands, America. 9 people will move on in the hopes of becoming your next American Idol. 3 of them will leave the show tonight. Ready? Good luck to all of you. Dim the lights, and here we go. After the nationwide vote, live coast to coast, the first person to make it through tonight is Grace. Congratulations, Grace. The second person moving through the competition after the nationwide vote is Casey. Congratulations, Casey. Next to advance based on your vote tonight from Coast to Coast Live is Willie. Congratulations, Willie. Also in your top 9 on the way to Disney World Resort is Alyssa. Congratulations, Alyssa. The next person whose dream lives on is Caleb. You did it, man. America, you've also chosen Deshaun. Good job, Deshaun. And a congratulations to the pride of Apple Valley, Chase. You got it. We're down to 2 more spots, and after the nationwide real-time vote, Cassandra, you get one of those spots. Will the remaining contestants come center stage? We're down to Madison, Ava, Bean, and Hunter. Only 1 spot remains. The final person moving forward in the competition tonight is Hunter. Congratulations, Hunter. Which means we have to say goodbye to Ava, Madison, and Bean. Let's hear it from these talented young artists and stars. You will be missed. Thank you so much. It's been great to get to know you all. This is your top 9, America.
Thank you, guys.
Pack your bags. You're off to Disney World. We'll see you tomorrow night, 8/7 Central, for our game-changing comeback show. Thanks to the judges, and thanks.